He was inside, that's why I said I heard from other guy outside.
What happened tonight?
Well, we were having dinner at Bill Bouquet right across the street, sitting outside on the patio, and we heard a gunshot. Which we weren't sure whether it was a gunshot or a backfire, but then we heard all the glasses and the plates breaking.
There was no mistaking that.
And there was
that
no
was so
mistaking.
Distinctive. Everybody screaming, running
so,
away.
So because it was
what was that?
Everybody was screaming, running to get away from the gunshot, and that's when we realized it was serious.
So yeah, so I looked up, stood up, and I saw all the people running, and I saw a guy running, and he got into a black SUV. And then the restaurant wanted us to run inside. So
they were all opening the doors, yelling, come inside, come inside, because we didn't know if it was one gunshot or multiple. It was a little scary.
Yeah.
It's absolutely scary when you think about how quickly it goes from being a nice night to, like, literally you're saying, could I get shot here? I mean, that's what went through my head. And
20 feet away.
Yeah, I looked at you and I said, good God, that could have gone into either one of us. And we were so busy trying to figure out how to get out of the table graciously. It defies reality.
Tell them to start rolling on me. I'm gonna give them a sound bite to try to turn around.
It's like a restaurant lower. FIAF.